Hello, Youngbloods. My name is Shaq, or Ori, or Ogo. Every day we wake up to an alarm set by me on a speaker brought by me. I am on the top bunk, and my friend Itai, who does not wake up to the alarm, is on the bottom bunk. We got ready by brushing our teeth and putting clothes on and eating and such. So my first major was basketball, and you know me, Ball and I, the only person in basketball, except for the coach, whose name is Virgil. He's pretty cool. So after that, we had trick shots, which was in the same place, so that was convenient. And the counselor named Andy made a shot from full court, and we managed to record it on the GoPro. And everybody was amazed after like 700 tries. So Itai and I went exploring, and in the closet we found something amazing we thought we'd never find. But I think Itai found it first, and he brought to show it to me. It was a falcon suit. It was like the suit of the mascot of the school or camp or whatever. Of course I put it on, and it's really hot and sticky inside mascot suits. Of course we did everything you'd expect a mascot to do. You know, chase people and high five them. But a lot of people hit me. I don't know why. After about half an hour, things kept going in my eye. And I didn't have hands in the suit, so I couldn't touch it. And I also had a helmet on. So I had to go to the nurse. And she put things in my eyes, which was also not very pleasant. We'll continue and skip all the boring stuff and go to dinner. We have this ritual, me and Itai, to sing right before dinner about my shrimp named Jerome. At Youngbloods, and the rest of the cabin says, "Good night, Shaq." So I'm gonna end this video with that. Good night, Youngbloods.
Good night, Shaq.